Hello! Now, it's a very special bottle now. For two reasons. One, the very rarely sell a beer in bottles. Number two, it's from one of my favourite Yorkshire brewers. It's Bridestones. Now, if you followed me on the Facebook, you will know I'm always speaking highly of these. What's my bottle one second. Can't find my bottle opener. Anyway, yeah. I've had many of theirs on draft. And rarely ever make bottled beer. But as you can see there, they're award-winning. And they come from one of my favourite towns, Hebden Bridge. It's a low ABV, this one. Just get my BB bath line. Yeah, I have had this on draft before. Draft tap, whatever you call these. And it's been really good. But like I said, I am a big fan of their range. It's a treat to get it in bulk. Got this from Saltaire Wines. Which is one of this is one of the beers I suggested to Saltaire Wines. So as soon as he told me that they had it in, boom, I was in Saltaire Wines. Cheers. It almost smells like a lager. Tastes like an ale. And there's so much flavour in that aftertaste. Now, there's only a few Yorkshire brewers that I really enjoy drinking. Bridestones, Great Egg Brewery, and again, it's the Yorkshire ones, the Theakstons and Black Sheep, but Bridestones. I mean, I think they always have a tap on in the Polish Knob in Tomenden, which is also a really nice town. Hebden Bridge, beautiful place to go. We've seen all my many tributes on the YouTube to Hebden Bridge. But yeah. If you ever in Yorkshire or you see that the beers, always good for me. Special with a sandstone, I think it's called. Too many beers to remember all of them, but yeah, Bridestones. Check them out. Anyway, I'm gonna enjoy this. You take care. Goodbye.